get some food instead?
I'm not playing with you, Kai. You play me.
what's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told you to get rid of your concerns.
Captain, please,
go about your business.
We have no need for wizards in our midst.
Mordor has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's... My brother is sensitive. He has trouble focusing his attention on things. We were taking him to the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun, just so the healers could make sure he was in good health. And they say he's fine. Are you heading to Whiterun? Could you take this letter to the priestess, Danica Purespring? It's a note about Yorick's health. Thank you. Until next time. I have it Mother's gift. Not quite. But I've seen things.
I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast. Oh well, you know. A bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now.
Stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Welcome, friend. Welcome.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer. Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself. That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. You looking for Falian? Why don't you go bother those mages at their college in Winterhold and leave my brother alone? Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this, he's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around. Slow. No, it just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. All right, then.
So, life has brought you to Morthal, and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Hrogar's house fire? Well, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. That which is unknown can create unease. Even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right. I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
Who's there? Is that you, Father? Helgi, but Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore. But I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay. Let's play hide and seek. You find me, and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
do come in. I hope I have what you need.
Well, hello.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Assuming I haven't used them all up. No, no. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to try things out. They don't usually work, but I try. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. Take a look. Until next time.
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you, smart woman? Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course. It's bad luck to talk about that place. Yar's been looking for someone who ain't superstitious, though. Be looking for a fool if you ask me. Mm-hmm.